is the opportunity to use our voice for the voiceless. I think whether we're talking about gender inequality or racism or queer rights or indigenous rights or animal rights, we're talking about the fight against injustice. We're talking about the fight against the belief that one nation, one people, one race, one gender, or one species has the right to dominate, control, and use and exploit another with impunity. But human beings at our best. So inventive and creative and ingenious. And I think that when we use love and compassion as our guiding principles, we can create. Great.